here with Mike Araiza. First hunt of the year, 2021. What park is this, Mike?
The Anza Park, Tucson, Arizona.
All right. And look what I just dug up. Never have seen one of these. Heads. Tails. Awesome. Awesome little find.
Yes, it is. All right.
Dug it right up right there. All right. All right, just metal detecting this little section. This is where I found that heads and tails coin. But I mean, we haven't even hit the park, but it seems like every few feet you get a hit. So I'm gonna do a live dig on one of these. 8081. Live dig here. See what we got. Well, top of the hole. There it is. Like a dime, modern dime. Cool, take it. Well, we're out here an hour, 2 hours maybe?
Maybe hour and a half or so.
Hour and a half?
Yeah.
All right, so these are Mike's finds. He's got a nickel, two nickels, quarter, four dimes. Mike's this one, what is this?
Like a VFW or some kind of pendant.
Pendant, we'll have to look it up. Veteran little pendant. Nice little plaid. These are all coppers, you think?
I might have maybe six coppers out of that.
Uh-huh. It's a nice little pendant. My finds, a bunch of clad pennies. I think these are all clads. Copper pennies. Three dimes, a quarter, fire department pendant. And the coolest I thought was this little quarter. Heads or tails.
Little token?
Yeah, a little token. Don't know where you got that. All right, that's it though.
To wrap up with a dirt pirate.
That's it. And we'll call it a good day.
See you next episode, Dirt Pirates.